Okay. So let's attempt to draw this molecule now. Trans 1 sec butyl 2 ethyl cyclohexane. So what's the first thing you think you should do?
Cyclohexane.
Draw a cyclohexane. Very good job, Brandon. Very first thing you want to do. Okay. So we've got this part taken care of now, right? So trans 1 sec butyl 2 ethyl. Okay, so where are the substituents located on which carbons?
One
and two, right? And they're trans of each other, so what are we going to show them as?
Opposite.
Yeah, a wedge and a hash, right? Okay, so let's do that. Okay, so it's not dimethyl, so we got to put something here, right? So sec butyl, okay? So that's a butane, a butyl group, that's coming off of the secondary carbon, right? Okay, so how will we draw that? One, two, three, four, like that, okay? You might have seen them like this. I see some of you confused. Might have seen them like that. It's the same thing. Remember, you can rotate around sigma bonds. Okay? Y'all recall that? Okay. And then, is this ethyl here?
No.
Nuh-uh. It's a what?
Methyl.
So we got to do what?
Add a carbon.
Add a carbon. Does it? Okay. Any questions on that one?
You could have had the dark
Yeah, you could have switched them around.
Right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so I could have had the hashed up here and the wedge down there. All that matters is that they're trans from each other. Good question. Any other questions? I'm real proud of you. You got that one. That's very good.